The LDM is a precision electronic instrument designed for in-situ measurement for the internal diameter of two-stroke cylinder liners in order to determine the wear rate. The LDM is shipped with all items necessary for the measuring process. Insert the LDM through a scavenging air port on top of the piston crown and unfold its arms. There is no need to remove the cylinder cover. Begin by raising the piston so that it covers the air port. Now use the handheld terminal to initiate the measuring process. The measuring arm begins its first circuit, and the measuring gauge transmits the values wirelessly to the LDM main unit. After each completed circuit, you once again raise the piston to the next measuring level. The height is automatically monitored. The result is transmitted via Bluetooth to the handheld terminal, where you can save it as an ordinary Excel file. When the measuring process is finished, you simply remove the LDM through the scavenging air port.